The Dodgers hosted a Pride Night featuring a group that openly mocks Christians, despite the fact that many of their players protested this, saying it went against the Dodgers' own discrimination policy, which says any conduct or attire at the ballpark that is deemed to be indecent or prejudiced against any particular group or religion is not tolerated. So I gotta give a huge shout out to their fans who protested outside the stadium and refused to enter until the Pride ceremony was over.